with wit, wigs, and a handful of slightly dubious impressions. Are you in?
Yay!
Great, because I can't stress enough how cheap these wigs were. If you're anything like my good self or, Kate Bush, you're probably also quite into fictional dickheads or dead guys. Out of the windy, windy moors we roll and fall in green. You had a temper like my jealousy towards a greedy. How could you leave me when I needed to possess you? I hated you, but loved you too. I want you all to raise your arms in front of you. Create a right angle between your body and the floor. And then alternate two spooky yo-yos. I'll buy a bye-bye, I'll have supposed to know that something wasn't right here. I'll read a bye-bye, I should've been a yo-yo. Literally no one going to mention that I'm dressed as Prince. No? My parents, particularly my mother, worked very hard to give me a strong sense of what was right, what was wrong. Very strong moral compass. Halls, it's me. I know it's you, Mum. When you ring, your name and number comes up. But I want to see the Narnia film. Narnia, second mention, one show, literally. I don't know, Mum. I mean, isn't it a kid's film? Prince Caspian's fit. Okay. I'm slightly more interested now. Good. Well, I can't possibly be expected to drink warm white wine. Also, can't possibly be expected to go to the cinema without white wine. So what I've done, I put a bottle of Sauvignon Blanc in the freezer. By the time we get to the credits, it should be absolutely perfect. Cut to my mother in the loo of the Camden Odeon, gently defrosting a white wine lollipop under a hand dryer, surrounded by confused eight-year-olds on a school trip. Be absolutely fine by the time we get to the credits, darling! I showed that bit to my mum when I was practicing, and she went a bit quiet. And then she said, I don't do that anymore. They've got a bar there now. Also, it was Macon Village. I don't remember much of that film. If I could turn back time, if I could find a way, I'd take back those words that hurt you when you said it. I don't know why I did the things I did. I don't know why I said the things I said. Pride like a knife, it cuts deep inside. But words are like weapons, they wound sometimes. I didn't really mean to hurt you.
Impressions of Liza. 100%.